Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make chicken malai tikka. For this we'll need 250 grams of boneless chicken, crushed green chilies 2, finely chopped mint leaves and green coriander, 1/4 cup of cream, fresh cream, 1/4 cup of hung curd, salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder and 1/2 teaspoon of carom seed or ajwan, 1 teaspoon each of ginger garlic paste, and we'll need some butter. So let's start. First we'll marinate our chicken with fresh cream. Hung curd. Salt, black pepper and carom seeds, ajwain. Then to this we'll add green chilies and finely chopped green coriander and mint leaf, ginger garlic paste. Give it a mix. Mix it properly. We'll keep the chicken to marinate for about 4 to 6 hours so that the flavors get infused in the chicken. After almost 4 hours, I have heated up butter in the pan. Let the butter melt. Then to this I'll add my marinated chicken and we'll cook it till the water evaporates. And it is almost done. After 10 minutes our chicken is done. Now we'll place them in the skewer stick. Now we'll roast our chicken over the flame to give it that smoky flavor. Chicken malai tikka is ready as you can see. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Do comment and share my video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.